Ana, ¿qué tú?
An evidence. Politic kills. What, my friend? It's an evidence. Politic is violence. It's an evidence. Politic use drugs. Politic use bombs. Politic need torpedoes. Politic needs blood. That's what, my friend? It's an evidence. Politic kills, politic kills. Why, my friend? It's an evidence. Politic is violence. It's an evidence. Politic money, ja politic man. Politic money, ja politic man. Uba nege nege na sunitele. Uba chafala. Sunitele. Politic need force. Politic need cry. Politic need ignorance. Politic need lies. That's why, my friend, it's an evidence. Politic kills, politic kills. Why, my friend, it's an evidence. Politic is violent. It's an evidence. Politiki mani, ja politiki mani. Politiki mani, ja politiki mani. Uba nege nege na sunitele. Uba ja fala sunitele. Siberia mi cama, Siberia la habitación. Siberia en tu mirada, Siberia en tu corazón. Toda Siberia entre tú y yo. Toda Siberia sopa tú y yo. Siberia de noche, Siberia y de día. Siberia tan grande, Siberia tan fría. Toda Siberia. Toda Siberia. Sopa tú y yo. era mi cama, Siberia la habitación. Siberia tu mirada, Siberia tu corazón. Siberia tus ojos, Siberia el reloj, Siberia tan grande, Siberia vacía. Toda Siberia entre tú y yo. Lucerito sin vela, mi sangre de la herida, no me hagas sufrir más. Mi vida, bala perdida, por la gran vía, charquito de arraba, no quiero que te vayas, no quiero que te alejes. Cada día más y más, mi vida, lucerito sin vela, mi sangre de la herida, no me hagas sufrir más. Charquito de agua turbia, burbuja de jabón, mi último refugio, mi última ilusión. No quiero que te vayas, cada día más y más. Mi vida, lucerito sin vela, mi sangre de la vida, no me hagas sufrir más. Sometimes I dream about reality. Sometimes I feel so gone. Sometimes I dream about a wild, wild world. Sometimes I feel so lonesome. It will be my life. Did something good to me. This world go crazy. It's an emergency. Tonight I watch through my window, and I can't see no light. Tonight I watch through my window. Tonight I dream about fraternity. Tonight I say one day my dreams will be reality. like Bobby said to me. Hey Bobby Marley, sing something good to me. This world go crazy, it's an emergency. Tonight I watch through my window and I can't see no light. Tonight I watch through my window and I can't see no light. And I can't see no right.
Thank you. We're going to play some one or two little French songs we record in a CD called Siberia. We're going to try it tonight.
Ce soir je vais te tromper, j'en pleure de rage, les yeux crevés. Ce soir je vais tout gâcher, oublier l'amour, me laisser aller. Je m'en vais boire, boire et reboire, je prendrai la première qui vient pour lui faire l'amour dans le noir. La rage au ventre, les yeux fermés. Ce soir je vais te tromper, j'en pleure de rage, les yeux crevés. Ce soir je vais tout gâcher, ce soir je vais tout salir. Ce soir je vais te tromper.
Short one. Okay, we're gonna try another one in French.
Les feuilles sont jaunes, les hommes sont verts, la tête est noire, le cœur est rouge. Madame Rouquine déploie ses ailes sous la pluie fine, l'automne est là. Sous la pluie fine, l'automne est là. Boulevard Mortier, bar le Mortier, boucherie Ferber, bar la Lorraine. Madame Rouquine déploie ses ailes sous la pluie fine, l'automne est là. Sous la pluie fine, l'automne est là. Les feuilles blanches, les feuilles mortes se ramassent à la plaine. Les feuilles blanches, les feuilles mortes se ramassent à la plaine. Sous la pluie fine, l'automne est là. Sous la pluie fine, l'automne est là. Je suis un polichinelle tiré sur ma ficelle. Je suis un polichinelle tiré sur ma ficelle. Je fais mon petit numéro dès que j'entends les bravos. Et quand je suis fatigué, je m'arrête me reposer. Je suis un polichinelle tiré sur ma ficelle. Je suis un polichinelle tiré sur ma ficelle. Sous la pluie fine, l'automne est là. Sous la pluie fine, l'automne est là. Ce soir je dors réveillé,
l'esprit dehors, je t'entrevois. Si loin de toi, mon amour. Si loin de toi. Si loin de toi, mon amour. Si loin de toi. Ce soir, je dors près de toi. Comme à chaque fois, je n'y fais pas. Si loin de toi, mon amour. Si loin de toi. Si loin de toi, mon amour. Si loin de toi. Ce soir, je dors près de toi, dans la même chambre, sous le même toit. So, I don't know what we're gonna sing now. Maybe we're gonna try a really, really new song. It's a Nana. I wrote that in Brazil to make sleep the babies. So, have a good sleep. Let's try. Veo niño pequeñino, te me do di do mi. Veo niño pequeñino, te me do di do mi. Mamá está no campo, la faena d'avrí. Mamá está no campo, la faena d'avrí. Veo niño pequeñino, quien va te cuidar. Niño pequeñino, quien va te cuidar. Papá está en la guerra de otro lado más. Papá está en la guerra de otro lado más. La 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 la. Meu ninho pequenininho, agora vai adormecer. Porque a cama grande, ela vai te proteger. Porque a cama grande, ela vai te proteger. Ai, lá, 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 lá. Niño pequeñino, es hora de soñar. Niño pequeñino, es hora de soñar. Vai soñar o campo, vai soñar o mar. Vai soñar o campo, vai soñar o mar. Meu niño pequeñino, es hora de viajar. Niño pequeñino, es hora de viajar. Porque a cama grande ela vai te arrumar. Porque a cama grande ela vai te proteger. Ai, lai, 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 lai. don't know. Maybe we can still try new things. We're totally jamming, guys. But, maybe we try Bejo Sol. Let's try. Mi menor. Vamos lá. Io beijei o sol, io beijei o sol, disse da mare. Io beijei o sol, io beijei o sol, fiz amor con él. Ala la la la, ya la 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 la. Ya la 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 la, ya la 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 la. Yo la envío sé, yo la envío sé, yo la envío te, corpo Dios te dé. Yo beijé o sol, yo beijé o sol. Io beijei o sol, fritte na panela. La 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 la, ya la 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 la, ya la 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 la, ya la 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 la. Io deixei o sol, io deixei o sol, io deixei o sol. La janela, no me dejes so, no me dejes so, no me dejes so, cachaça amarela, cachaçinha va, cachaçinha ve, cachaçinha trae, so lembranza de, a la 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 la, ya la 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 la, ya la 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 la, ya la 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 la. Yo beijé o sol, fiz amor con él. Yo beijé o sol, yo beijé o sol, frite na panela. Oh, la 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 la, ya la 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 la, ya la 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 la. La 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 la.
You know, I just saw a video of Manu Chao and his band Radio Bemba performing in Bayonne, France. We're like 25,000 people. Here we are in this intimate venue. Thanks again to everybody to help put this together, and thanks to Manu Chao for being there.
Yeah. Thanks for hospitality. Thank you.
So I'm Tom Schnabel. I'm kind of like the Jurassic DJ at KCRW. Been there from the very beginning when KCRW was a little small, tiny station. And it's great to still be there. And it's grown. It's fantastic. Manu, so this isn't going to take very long. We're going to get back to music in a minute. But Manu, did you have any idea that Clandestino would become a bestseller like all over the world?
You mean when I recorded it?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No. I really thought nobody would like it. I was sure of that. Yeah.
You were very wrong.
Yeah, no, really often in my life that happens. But no, by the time I was really sure that was my last CD because nobody would like it. So I was ready to do something else in my life. I didn't know really what. But I knew music was over because, I mean professionally. After all the bars of the planet was still mine.
We want to know about your creative process and how you put Clandestino together. You traveled all over. You met a lot of regular people, and then you put stuff from telenovelas, political speeches. You put, I think, a Pac-Man sample into Bongo Bong. What does the brain of Manu Chao look like when composing this stuff?
Oh, it's hard to say. A lot of marijuana, for sure.
Illegal.
You ask me, I answer.
Illegal.
Illegal. Illegal one day. We're really working for... It has to be legal one day. Makes no sense, you know. But, recording, traveling, now technology brings to me something interesting that you can have your studio in your backpack. So I could travel around, I can be able to record around in avoiding studios, playing in everyday life, in the kitchen of a friend, in a room outside. And just work with casuality. I think the best artist of all history of humanity is called casuality. So just be open and see what happens, and when it's nice, record. And if it's not nice, record also just in case.
You helped reestablish train service in mountain villages in Colombia when putting together material for Clandestino. Can you tell us about that?
Oh, nothing to do with Clandestino, but this adventure in Colombia, of course, been part of the process of a city like Clandestino. Years ago, we made a wonderful adventure in Colombia, crossing all the country with the train. By the time, the trains in Colombia were more and more inhabilitated, I don't know the word in English, but there was no more job for the guys, no more trains were out of control, because out of work, because of the mafia of trucks. I think all South America, they killed all the trains just to sell motors. And I think it's totally a stupid way and no good for the future. I think train is a way of traveling much more ecological and a lot of things better than the road, you know, and trucks and more trucks. So by the time in Colombia, trains were almost finished. And we decided to rebuild the train and cross all Colombia with the train. It was a wonderful adventure.
Well, that
took hours about that, but...
And you know what? When I hear about this and I think about your song "Politic Kills," it makes me think about your parents. They left Spain because of Franco.
Yeah, my mother left when she was young because of the civil war. Yeah, my grandfather was sentenced to death and had to leave the country. That's why I'm born in France.
Do you sing in French? You sing mostly in Spanish, and you live in Madrid now, or you were living in Madrid, but you travel everywhere.
I lived in Barcelona, now I live in Barcelona. But, home, I've been raised in France, and in home we play, we speak Spanish and French, both French at school, Spanish at home. So I have both cultures, and I think that was very positive for me.
I want to ask you one more question. Your second album, which I love, was called Próxima Estación Esperanza. That's the train station in Madrid. But it's a metaphor, too, isn't it?
Metro station, yeah.
But it's a metaphor, isn't it? And yet, with Politic Kills, Reigning in Paradise, there's this kind of dialectic that goes back and forth between Esperanza, hope, and politics and stuff. Does that describe anything about you?
I don't know. The problem with politics is that politics is everywhere. Whenever you open your fridge, politics is there. So... it's very difficult to write songs without any kind of politics. Maybe one day if I travel around the world and I come to a place when the people gonna say, Manu, here everything is going good, maybe I will write a love song. But for the moment, no way to find this place.
Who are the musicians and music that you're listening to now?
Oh, it depends. There's a lot of music. I'm not focused in nothing in special. Whatever people brings to me. I'm lucky in a sense that a lot of people come to me and give me music. So with all the CDs people give me, I try to listen to everything, so it takes part of my time. But a lot of old music, like traditional. From the other day, we were listening for old school vallenato from Colombia. We have a nice party hall. Can be thousands of things: reggae, ragamuffin, salsa, punk, anything, and a lot of folkloric. Also, I think the bass is there, so I really like to listen to folklore, because it can come from a lot of places of the world, but you can find out sometimes that there's the same codes in it, you know. Maybe the base of the music all around the world came maybe from the same place.
You call your current band, the one here right now, is called La Ventura.
Yeah.
That was a film by Michelangelo Antonioni.
I didn't know.
You didn't know. It's the way life is.
Nice.
My big question falls on its face.
I didn't know. No, interesting. What it goes about.
Mm-hmm. What about Radio Bemba? Is that still, I mean, your bigger group?
Of course, that's the Radio Bemba is the band with 7-8 musicians. It depends. And we've been working a lot and rolling all around the world. Not new adventure for the moment is La Ventura, a trio. It's really interesting in a way that you can jam a lot and play only three. It's very easy to get out of the tracks and invent in the moment and get in danger a little bit. It's interesting. So a lot of people told us, you crazy, a band without bass, it's not possible. It's no heresy in rock and roll world, even more in reggae, imagine. But we do it, and we went to Japan, we've been to Brazil, we've been to now to Seattle, Portland, San Francisco, and here. And we're having a lot of fun, for sure.
What is the craziest concert that you ever gave? And where was it, and what happened?
I don't know. I don't remember so much. No. Marijuana don't have only good things. It's very bad. Very bad for memory.
Okay. Well, then
but it's a very hard question.
Yeah.
I mean, for years and years, we're touring all around the world, and we really try that every show is something special, and every show is the last one. Every show is something you have to give more than 100% of yourself. So for the moment, we've been quite lucky that everywhere we've been, something really special happened. So it's very hard to make a kind of ranking of that.
Tell us the musicians that you brought with you in La Ventura.
So there's Majid, guitar player. Also,
Rafi.
So that plays in Radio Bemba too, part of Radio Bemba. And Garbancito, that is percussionist. Percussionist in Radio Bemba and play drums with La Ventura when we go on stage.
Cool. Well, let's get right back into it. Manu Chao, La Ventura, here with you tonight. Thank you so much.
So we're gonna play a little rumbas, vamos lá? Eh? Tito Payuca. Yo vengo del hoyo, de la gran ciudad. Yo vengo del hoyo, esa es mi bandera. Yo vengo del hoyo, y miente carnera. Yo vengo del hoyo, 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 hoyo. Yo vengo del hoyo, 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 hoyo. Yo vengo del loyo, woyo, yo, woyo, yo. Yo vengo del loyo, woyo, yo, woyo, yo. Yo vengo del hoyo, ahí de su tierra. Yo vengo del hoyo, mi padre llegó. Yo vengo del hoyo, hoyo, yo, hoyo, yo. Yo vengo del hoyo, hoyo, yo.
preso del hielo por el Magdalena. Llegó a Bogotá. De preso del hielo, ¿cuándo volverá? Soñé que el fuego nevaba, soñé que la llevaría. Soñé que tú me querías, soñé Colombia. Y en que el fuego nevaba, soñé que la llevaría. Soñé que tú me querías, soñé Colombia.
Yes. El de la rebaja baja del taxi, lo tiro, la tira, bazuco la mentira. Esta ciudad la propiedad del señor Matanza. Y ahí te va.
Esa olla, esa mina y esa finca y ese bar, ese paramilitar, son propiedad del señor Matanza. Ese federal, ese chivato y ese sapo sindicato y el obispo general, son propiedad del señor Matanza.
Y ahí te va.
A minero llevan pa'l monte,
a minero llevan pa'l monte,
a minero llevan pa'l monte, a minero llevan pa'l monte. Esa línea de tocar, el hotel y el billar, esa chica que se daba por el bulevar, son propiedad del señor Matanza. Y minero que lo llevan y se van, lo que mata, pa, pa, señor Matanza.
Escúchalo, güey.
A minero llevan pa'l monte,
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 señor Matanza. El que a hierro mata, a hierro termina.
Thank you. Thank you. Vamos lá, Brasil, a maluca da vida. Vamos lá.
Esteva, Rio de Janeiro.
É você, a maluca da vida. É você, a minha fantasia. É você, desnorteada briga. É você, a minha perdição. Eu não sei dormir sem a tua companhia. Eu não sei voar sem você a meu lado. Procurar o lugar tão buscado. Vou beber, vou reir, vou jantar. É você, a maluca da vida. É você, a minha consentida. É você. Meu lado, procurar o lugar tão buscado. Vou perder, vou ganhar e tentar. É você, a maluca da vida. É você,
no sé voar sem vocês a meu lado. Procurar o lugar tão buscado. Foi beber, foi ganhar e tentar. É você, a maluca da vida. É você, é você, é você. Radio Mano Papachango, Beuba, Beuba. Radio Mano Papachango, Beuba, Beuba. Radio Mano Papachango, Beuba, Beuba. Radio Mano Papachango.
Levanta, vamos lá. Vou beber, vou reír, vou chantar. É você, a maluca da vida. É você, é você, é você.
Si yo fuera Maradona, viviría como él. Si yo fuera Maradona, frente a cualquier portería. Si yo fuera Maradona, nunca me equivocaría. Si yo fuera Maradona, perdido en cualquier lugar. La vida es una tómbola, de noche y de día. La vida es una tómbola, y arriba y arriba. La vida es una tómbola, de noche y de día. La vida es una tómbola, y arriba y arriba. Viviría como él, mil cohetes, mil amigos, lo que venga mil por cien. Si yo fuera Maradona, saldría Montevisión pa' gritarles a la FIFA que yo soy el gran ladrón. La vida es una tómbola, de noche y de día. La vida es una tómbola, y arriba, la vida es una tómbola, de noche y de día. La vida es una tómbola, y arriba y arriba. La vida es una tómbola, y arriba y arriba.
suéltame.
Si yo fuera Maradona, viviría como él, porque el mundo es una bola que se viva a flor de piel.
Thank you.
No pare, no, no, no. amor.
Thank you. So I don't know what we're gonna play now. Rumba. Vamos rumba.
Vivir sin ti es vivir muriendo, vivir así no lo recomiendo, así que así yo sigo insistiendo, vivir sin ti es morir queriendo. Cantar pa' ti es clavarme espina, ese dolor se te contamina, será mi boquilla desafina, cantar pa' ti es clavarme espina. Mis ojeras son tu noche, tu traición es mis razones, tu solera mi manera de darme a la borrachera. Por libertad, divina libertad, quiero salir, no me abre la puerta. Por libertad, divina libertad, quiero salir, no me abre la puerta. Cuando tú te vas, cuando tú te vas, te lleva mi sangre corriendo detrás. Cuando tú te vas, cuando tú te vas, te lleva mi sangre corriendo detrás.
Suéltala, dale gasolina.
Ocurrir en este circo caliente que nos toca compartir, que no pasará mañana, que más puede suceder, renovar las ilusiones para no desfallecer. La familia de payaso ya ha vuelto a aumentar con una fulambulista, hija de la tempestad. Y hasta el perro futbolista ya se olvidó de ladrar por compartir caravana con un gato de astracán. ¿Qué no va a pasar ahora? ¿Qué más puede ya ocurrir en este circo caliente que nos toca compartir?
¡Por libertad! ¡No me des o no!
En este mundo ambulante de todo puede ocurrir. Han crecido los enanos y se ha pinchado el faquir. ¿Qué no va a pasar ahora? ¿Qué más puede ya ocurrir? En este circo caliente que nos toca compartir. ¿Qué no pasará mañana? ¿Qué más puede suceder? Renovar las ilusiones para no desfallecer.
Matter Chow, that's for us tonight. L'avventura. Merci. Muchísimas gracias. Special night. Thank you.
Pleasure, thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Big thanks to Manu Chao and La Ventura for coming here tonight for us. This is one of the things that makes KCRW such a special place. Thanks to Thomas Cookman. Thanks to Emmanuel de Buretel. Thanks to Paul Dryden from National Records. Thanks to Paige Williams. Special thanks to our general manager, Jennifer Farrow. Ariana Morgenstern, producer of Morning Becomes Eclectic. Liz McDonald, who produced tonight's show. She's the behind-the-scenes force. And also to our gracious hosts, Betty Bennett and Bob Clearmountain. Tonight's show was recorded and mixed by Bob Clearmountain, a real pro, a veteran in the business, with assistance from Brandon Duncan and Roger Ravindore. Thanks to Sophie Kipner, Robert LaFon, Daphne Bach, for filming the night, Rachel Reynolds, our publicist, Valerie Barrett, and Pam Bushinani. Thank you so much. I think that's going to be it, unless you might possibly, I don't know. One more.
¿Alguna idea por ahí? Ahí vamos con esa.
Bienvenida a Tijuana, bienvenida mi amor. De noche a la mañana, bienvenida mi amor. Bienvenida mamacita, ay mi ruta Babilo. Bienvenida a la cena, sopita de camarón. Cada verano llora, serenata de amor. Cada verano llora, no tiene corazón. Por la Panamericana, bienvenida a la aduana, bienvenida a mi suerte, a mí me gusta verte. I wanna go to San Diego, I wanna go y no puedo. Bienvenida a la Juana,
Bienvenida a Tijuana, calavera no llora, serenata de amor, calavera no llora, no tiene corazón. Bienvenida mamacita, ay mi ruta Babilú, bienvenida a Tijuana, tequila, sexo, marihuana.
Je sais pas, qu'est-ce qu'on peut jouer?
Everybody, this is La Ventura.